Design and print your labels the simple way with the HERMA Label Assistant Online. The design screen offers numerous options for customizing your label. You can insert the different design elements using the buttons at the top of the screen. The following options are available: text fields in the font and size of your choice, a variety of shapes with numerous customization options, images from your computer or from the online archive, and even bar and QR codes. Once you have inserted all the objects you want, you can move and edit them simply by clicking on them. You can delete, rotate, and resize selected elements using the orange icons. You can align objects and change object layers via the settings icon. Anytime, you can use the buttons in the left-hand sidebar to go one step forward or back, zoom in or out, switch between portrait and landscape format. You can precisely align inserted elements using the grid. The grid serves solely as a guide and will not be printed. Furthermore, you can choose any background color for your label. Individual objects can also be duplicated. Select the object, then click on Copy and Insert. Also featured in the left-hand sidebar is the Layout Assistant. This function is presented in a separate video. The page view shows you the print areas of your sheet of labels. Here, you can either transfer your label design to all the labels on the sheet, or design each additional label separately. Finally, when you press the print button, you will be shown a print preview of your document. You can now save this document to your computer as a PDF file and print it out. You can read about all the functions and tips again anytime in the Help section. HERMA Label Assistant Online. Designing and printing made easy.